Okay guys, this is a decline bench reverse crunch to kick up. Okay, so it's combining two movements. Alright, making sure you're flowing from a reverse crunch like this and kicking up, and then we're controlling down all the way, okay? So coming down just before 60 degrees, okay? Feet never touch the ground. Reverse grab, kick up, control down. Okay guys, this is a decline bench reverse crunch to kick up.